In this country, individuals face a substantial financial disincentive to return to work, as the government imposes a progressive tax system that disproportionately taxes higher percentages of earnings for those earning the average wage. As a result, the diminishing returns on additional income discourage individuals from rejoining the workforce, creating a significant barrier to economic participation.